flag of independence. After that. Thank you for yours.
Thank you. Oh, the rest, Ashton from Suriname, Mr. Roger Hines, and make some noise for this young man here, Mr. Harvey Soon, USA. Thank you, sir.
Also, make some noise for the man, Terry Garage. Terry, come back before. Come, Terry, come. Let me tell you something about this man, Terry Garage. This is one of the most versatile. He represents Guyana any part of the world. He's known as a Guyana Babu. And I consider him my brother. I also consider him the greatest chutney artist in Guyana.
Yeah!
I say that. He is. He has been carrying the flag. I've never seen Terry without a Guyana flag.
Woo!
Say yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
And if you love Terry, say yeah, yeah. Love me, say yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah,
yeah. Yeah, brother, thanks. Yeah, man.
Jerry, I'm from Trinidad. And I'm waving your flag.
Okay, watch
this evening.
I appreciate it.
So, a little serious on Terry. Recently, Terry was recognized.
Guys, look at it. We got Mr. Ramdin here from Triple R Insurance, right?
Triple R Insurance.
Come down, have a good time, support the event. We appreciate your presence here, sir. I hope you enjoy the night.
This was an honor, a privilege, and who missed this? Mr. Great event.
I see
awesome. So. Awesome.
Nice.
Thank you, Jay.
And I hope you enjoy my performance.
I'll continue supporting the entire community in terms of culture. It was awesome.
Thank you. All right, guys. So I had an awesome night with all these talented artists. We rocked the crowd here last night. Guys, we hope you stick around and enjoy this vlog. You guys want to say something?
Well, yeah, man, I think it was an awesome night. You know, we had some magnificent performances by all the stars. Let me put it this way, all the stars from Suriname, Guyana, Trinidad, USA. And it was an awesome night with Bollywood music, chutney music, calypso, you know. And I love this because it showcases cultural talent around not only the Caribbean, but around the world. And I think whoever listening, you know, should continue to support the Guyana Day event whenever it is happening. Keep on supporting all the artists here. You know, we got some great. Ashna, I think one of the better voices when it comes to singing. You know, the Bollywood music and thing. She's awesome. To be honest. And you know, my friend from Guyana, Darmindra, one of the most versatile entertainers, singer, you know, and I'm glad so much to sing with these guys. And my friend Jake, you know, Jake too. But he would say he owed him, but Jake, yeah, I remember they had a wrestler named Jake.
That's how I got the name.
Yeah, right.
When I was a kid.
So this man comes on stage and he wrestles the crowd. So I think all together in totality, all the performances were good. And next year, I'm sure it will be more better and more performances. Big up to the organizers, to be the audience.
Well, I think Mr. Roger said everything. Everything I go to say, he already said. But anyhow, I enjoyed the night and I enjoyed the crowd, the people, the hospitality. And I just hope for to get bigger and better all the time. And big up, Jay.
Now, it was an honor to be here also, and it was nice. Everyone enjoyed, they sing together, they dance together, and I was going to talk much, we enjoyed. I want to thank the organization and everyone who came out here to see the performance, and all the artists did their best, so till next time.
Alright guys, so there you have it. Like, if you want to, you know, contact these guys, you like what you saw tonight right here in Palm Beach, I mean, you can put their info in the bottom, in the link and description. Man Roger Hines, Calypso, Chutney, Soca, anything you can. We got Damindra Gobind doing any and everything. And oh God, don't talk about Ashna. Wait, before I go to Ashna, Did you guys do any kind of like voice training or anything? Just after the years, you guys. Nothing. Just singing after years and
like get melody. I'm practicing like in a bathroom.
All right, guys. You have to get professional. Practice in the bathroom. Hope you guys enjoy this one. See you next time on Chillimaji. Peace out.